war, righteous indignation, as a sultry, hypnotic pheromone. The poignancy of her words was as lush as perfect red lips. The intrigue of her mind was free-flowing poetry. Eyes dancing with intensity, consuming he who'd look.